Captain. It's the final countdown. We're very close to catch this lunatic. As you already know, we will lead a small group of four helicopters. Two US Apaches are getting ready right behind us, and one U-860 on our left. We will lead them to the target zone. In a couple of minutes, General Moore will board on our helicopter. Start up the engines, Captain. We must be ready to depart immediately when we get the green light. Although the visibility is low, we are able to use our NVGs. Don't forget to set the dome lights to green position. It will be easier for you to see with the goggles.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, officers. I hope you're ready for the big show.
Yes, sir.
Greg, you will lead the way. You are Pegasus 1-1. The UH-60 is Pegasus 1-2. And the Apaches are Spear 1-1 and Spear 1-2.
Roger, sir.
Report when ready to depart, Major.
Sir, we are ready to depart.
Hold on, Major. Flights, report status.
Spear 1 at startup procedure.
Okay, follow our lead when ready, and keep your eyes open. Let's catch this bastard. Okay, Major, take off in 2 minutes, and take heading to Kovaliti Hospital. Fly as low as possible.
Roger, sir. Taking off in 2 minutes, heading to Kovaliti Hospital. Let's do it, Captain. Count 2 minutes and then head to Kovaliti Hospital. I will have the communication with the other elements of our group. Tune your ADF to 490. Try flight to red masking. There is a hostile captain. Turn heading 080. Checkpoint Alpha is 9 miles out.
Roger, sir. Heading 080.
Group, Pegasus 1-1. We're turning right to 080. Keep close formation.
Pegasus 1-2.
Spear 1.
Officers, lead the way. TV station, Captain. Make a turn and follow the river to the southeast. It will lead us straight to the target zone.
Fence in. We are entering the canyon. Bury your crew also, Major. Fence in.
Roger, sir. Group, door gunners, fence in. engaging targets.
Roger, Spear One. Orbit the area, Captain, until the Apaches finish their task.
The target zone.
Roger, Spear. Proceed with caution. You are clear to engage. I repeat, cleared to engage.
Roger, General. Engaging targets.
Follow him, Captain. Be prepared to orbit and wait until our guys clear the area. We are getting close to the LZ. The LZ is hot. Let's go. Captain, stand by until everyone is out of the chopper.
Roger, sir. Moving up. Well, with the target. We'll take him down.
Proceed with caution, Lieutenant.
Bastards, I can't believe it. How on earth did they get an MI-26? The Tau is trying to escape. He just took off on an MI-26 tracking south.
Those sons of bitches. Spear, engage the target. I repeat, engage the target.
This is Spear 1. The target is down. I repeat, the target is down.
Roger, Spear. Good job. Captain. Land at the LZ and extract our boys.
On board, Captain. Head back to Niger headquarters.
job. Against all odds, you proved that the Huey is a capable helicopter built to last for many years. It's a shame that our country doesn't use it for any more such tasks. NATO will never forget how much you contributed to this whole operation. Every single mission that was assigned to you, you executed with success. From now on, I consider you captain as one of the best Huey pilots in the world. Once again, you did an excellent job. Well done. Your family should be real proud.
Thank you, sir. Really means a lot to me.
There's no need to thank me, Captain. I'm pretty sure
Captain, prepare for landing. Argo Operations, this is Pegasus 1-1. Requesting landing clearance.
You are clear to land, sir.
Roger, Argo. Come on, Captain, you're clear to land. Well done, Captain. It seems we're getting back home.
Yes, sir. But we didn't capture Matawi alive.
Forget about him, Captain. He paid the price with his own life.
That's a relief, sir.
Shut down the engine. Lieutenant Zorbas is buying us coffee.
The rebels of Gorzia. I am your leader, Petrawi. Despite the efforts of the infidels, I am alive. The raids of Allah will fall upon their hands. Join my cause, and together we will bring terror to the infidels. Allahu Akbar!